Inspiration for the series Yogis in the Caribbean. This book. And the natural beauty and perfection of the plants around my home.